father! I got your message. What has happened?
Darim, turn back!
Have they all gone mad?
We have to go. Abbas must not get his hands on the apple.
If you need more knives, take them. Above you! Where is mother?
This way.
She's gone.
Ahead of us!
I'm sorry.
What? How?
Later. First, we fight.
Brothers, we need not fight.
Forget reason, Darim. They've been poisoned by lies.
Cannot let them catch us!
Nice
try! Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
He killed your brother, Malik, and countless others.
He is a madman.
A madman with an army.
He will die. One day you will pay. Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
I will have the apple, Altair! And I will have your head for all the dishonor he brought upon my family! You cannot run forever! Not from us! And not from your lies!
Maria.
Excellent news, Claudia. I now have a name. Manuel Paleologos, nephew of the deposed Byzantine Emperor Constantine. I have few doubts that he is the man leading the Templars. My task now is to interrogate a traitorous janissary named Tariq Barletti, and and find the location of the Templar's army. Until then, Sophia and I will continue our search for the one key that remains hidden. With every passing moment, I know my chances grow slimmer. And yet I cannot help but linger some days to stay an extra hour with her. To hear her voice and watch her face animate with joy as she speaks of the things that move her. Her books, her city, her memories. I cannot help but think what a shame it will be when I find the final key.
That's not a legal move. It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
Daisy.
Toss.
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Ah, listen. Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved general.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's
this
calm
enemy
temperament.
Of civilization
they
must
are
be found
too much
and
alike.
To justice. You see something, say something. Dark tidings, citizens of Constantinople. A servant of our Sultan has fallen at the hands of a criminal and been stripped of his garments. Be on the lookout for any suspicious activity. You are not wanted here. Leave.
Ivanlar!
All honor to the illustrious Janissaries!
To the world innocent bystanders!
Let me get out of your way.
Get out of here, you annoying bastard!
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish, so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear? He offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty.
God damn! What did...
Kardeşlerim! One of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Sultan Bayezid is a good man and a kind sultan, but he has lost the fire that made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Saladin.
This is for the remnants of his mind. He take up arms against his own son? Jaipur.
Do not bend the truth to match the contours of your passion. It was Salim who attacked our Sultan.
I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Ashgar, I have some questions for you.
Tarik, a message for you.
Tarik Yulade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men? Are they still with him?
Tevet? They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Tevet. For once.
Of such treachery.
I blame myself, not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadoce. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah, Ashkila. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
I am getting tired of this uniform.
Somebody! I see him! Go! Go!
Fight for an honorable cause, Ark Kadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Action concluded.
Taken a blow to the head?
Dito diavolo! How long can you keep running, eh?
Ugh.
Amande! Lost sight of him. I see him. Go! Go!
You're my friends, this day!
You are not alone, Arkadashim, and you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I'm sorry.
God forgive me. I should not have been so quick to judge.
You were loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... You should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor.
Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, uncle.
When war gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, uncle. Have patience.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
Si. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio. I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour.
We robbed. 1 minute more.
Come. Surely you have some money you can part
with. Espionage, forgery, and fraud. The sublime port decree his goods of forty. And his lots in the grand bazaar.
Someone should teach you a little respect.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Eti Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Much better, friend. You'll see.
What is wrong?